and over again in our show. We've got a little bit of science, physics, anatomy, and a little bit of math. You know the crazy stuff we do up here. That being said, we are the poster children for Do Not Try This at Home, kids. And this bucket over here, got a few souvenirs. Our trip to the Jersey Shore last year. Their beaches are fantastic, by the way. Promise you the glass is real. And I promise you a special bottle of Perrier lime drinking water. Guys in the front, cover your eyes. Wow. Going down real easy. Kind of like a hooker in a biker rally. Wait, hold on. This is my absolute favorite part of the stunt. Because every time I do it, I get a new, what is this, a ship or a shank? It's a shank, like I shanked your sister. For those of you on Instagram, feel free to check out hashtag Bryce's sister. I got proof. Alright, let me jump and take a look. It's my left hand. No padding, there's no protection, and I'm not cut or bleeding at all. Same thing goes with my right hand. No padding, no protection, and I'm not cut or bleeding at all. If you guys stick around long enough, I might be before done. Now, before I step on this glass, I'm sure we can all agree, I can't afford to lose any more appendages, right? Definitely these two. But more importantly, that one right there. Let's do it!
They want to hear it all the way in the back. Bare hands. Come on. Oh!
Now, Mark and Dad.
Pitchless.
God damn. Man, that thing exploded.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to.
That's what your sister said. Now, pretty sure everybody here will also agree. I've been very lucky so far, yeah? Let's push that luck a little bit further, huh?
Here is, ladies and gentlemen,